Welcome to Maryville College, Pearson's Dining Hall. What's your favorite thing about the food?
I would just say the variety. You try to do a lot of different things. So usually, the day you come in, there's something you find that you like, a pizza or a pizza or a salad, or just a different international dish that they try to bring in. So, pretty good overall, I guess.
I think it was last semester, we had like different country food from different countries. And you get to try right food, so yeah.
The cereal line is always my favorite, just because I'm a cereal junkie. And, I mean, you get a wide variety of drinks and soda pop every day. It's amazing. And the Powerade's not bad. You can mix Powerade with apple juice, orange juice. I'd like to call it the Superman. I don't have it right now because apple juice wasn't working earlier. But and the food's not bad either. You always got the pizza line. I like to hit that up every now and then. Like four or five different types of pizza. And that's always good. That's probably my favorite part of Pearson's.
I would say I enjoy the made fresh for you section, where you stand in line and you can talk to the cook as they're making it. They're making it fresh for you. Most of the time, go out of their way to make it the best just for you. If you want some meat on your little quesadilla, they may go in the back and throw in a little bit of steak just for you. That's the kind of quality that we have here at Pearson's. Love it.